sky, its glow reaching as far as India. And here, we find another person whose fate was entwined with the two swords.
Consumed by the evil seed, yet still with presence of mind. A link between chaos and this world. You are quite the interesting one. Still, you will eventually succumb to the chaos, unless you engrave a clear image of yourself onto your soul.
Thank you.
If you can keep a hold of who you are, you will be able to stave off the chaos. Now arise. Take up your weapon and fight. Your life depends on it.